Soon Young says he's innocent, and the guilty verdict handed down by the Court of Arbitration for Sport is unfair. The Chinese Olympic swimming champion plans to appeal the decision to, quote, let more people know the truth. The truth is, Young destroyed blood samples after testing authorities visited his home in 2018. Young's justification for doing so was based on the fact that some of the testers did not have proper accreditation. Young was supported by FINA, the international governing body for swimming, who agreed the test was invalid. But the anti-doping agency WADA disagreed and claimed the destruction of samples is a form of tampering. The Court of Arbitration for Sport agreed with WADA, banning Young for the maximum 8 years.
The athlete failed to establish that he had a compelling justification to destroy his sample collection containers. It was not for the athlete to decide alone that an anti-doping test shall be invalidated.
China's Swimming Association continues to support Young and his version of events despite the guilty verdict. But for now, China's greatest swimmer is out for 8 years, a lifespan for many athletes. And his peer, Australia's Mack Horton, who refused to share the podium with Young at the World Championships, has been vindicated for the stance he took in 2019.